Ooh, very good starting hand. Yeah, this could have been a better card, but those two are amazing. Because it blocks his infantry play. Draw. Yeah. Knew this was coming. Next turn we have to close air support. This was very good that it hit our HQ. We have 5, 8, 11. So we could almost kill him next turn. Yeah, I think he will surrender soon. Should be no coming back for him. So, what do we keep against USA? 2. Well, maybe we keep this 2. Not sure. It's very weak against airstrike or whatever. There's no supply. Supply ship, right? What was that? Maybe careless talk? Looks like it, right? So I think we just draw here. Ooh, nice. So now he does not have the careless talk. So we can play another unit. Yeah, we need a close air combat now to get our. Ooh. I think we just couldn't. Can we draw once more? 3, 7, yeah. Oh, finally we got one. This annoying card. Let's just kill it. Next time we can make a 5-5-0 if we want. We have this for the next number 10. Yeah, we have double precision bombing, even if he nice hit. So we can pin it again next turn. Wait, can we kill him? Yeah, we could have. This hand. Luckily, we are playing against Britain. Against aggro, we would have had a problem now. What is he playing? So just send it back. Now he overdraws. Okay. And maybe we should keep this for the that big of a threat. Maybe we should have gone face here. Bomber in hand. We have this and can then kill it. Maybe we should wait. Let's wait, maybe he has something bigger for us. Then we cannot deal with it. We can pin it again. Next turn, maybe Burning Sun, or this turn? This turn, we have 11 damage. I think we wait one more turn. Cannot clear it, he's dead. Okay, unfortunately, we only have one bomber. So what we can do here is precision bomb this. Deal 5 damage with a burst of fire. Okay, we have him. Nice. 4-0. Yeah, maybe we should we keep the burst of fire. Oh, do we? Well, maybe we need to attack. Yeah, especially against this. Also do this, but it's a little bit weak. But then it would survive. It could not get two cards out of this, because this effect is only for one turn. I think I'll do it this way. I'll just kill this now. Attacking with this would cost him 2 credits. And next turn we have Gladiator plus close air support, and this unit can attack. Maybe. What do we do now? This more to keep the bomber a bit more safe. Maybe we take the 2 damage, because we can kill it next turn with a 0. Should have kept this. Not sure if this was right. Yeah, what is he doing now? Wow. Don't know if this was good. I really think he has another Panzer 35T in hand. So maybe we should do this. Not give him the sheep movement. No. Okay, he does not have one. Very good draw. This is so strong against our bombers. Okay. We really need to get rid of this. I must kill this. Can you buff it as Germany? No, right. I'm really afraid that he kills both now. I could have, yeah, Blitzkrieg. Right, no, wow, what is he doing? Why is he not trading bombs? Does he want to kill me? Let's see how he can get there, or if he can get there. I think I want to have something on the front line. So let's make sure we kill him next turn. Only has one Panzer 35T left. And if he has it, he can also not kill us. If we must be sure that he's not able to kill this in case he has another air blitz. So maybe we do just this turn. Next turn, we might have him with the Burning Sun. Okay. So 7, 13. That's enough. How much is this? 3, 5, 7, 8, yeah, that's enough. Yeah, I think his big fault was not to trade our two airplanes there.